Stories of our street told by sparrows and a guard dog who bit me when I was five. My face remembers teeth marks sunk under the right eye, but forgets the narrative. Stories of the street told by sparrows are numerous as children and their once upon a time. As chattering storms say, so it came to pass, one lived this way, then and such and such came the end. One day, I read the Apache claim, their mountain was to them as a paternal grandmother. My mother's mother did not know me. through all his holy robes to ram the lonely cows. When he left these cocks in Biver, he mounted my river near the Sorbonne. Her wet eyes glistening with gold, she gave them no love. The moon, a horn, rubbed against their windows. Seeds of milky residue. Our galaxy of thousand-eyed kind, vigilant, even to them. Rabbit fur sky, the clouds gaining as rooms of view of my mother's house by its river, the door ajar. A snapshot shows her in joggers and paisley neckerchief, her back to mountains wildly risen above. man in white paint in a stew. Guess it's real China. A Labrador retriever catches scraps beneath the table. Melted butter tipped from a silver tureen. Mother's womb.